say I've changed. Really don't. How so? I got that far. It's bread. I'm still sour though. I don't know. I'm squid big. Round bowl. Like a block of cheese in a paper towel roll. Rocky Balboa. Never been no towel thrower. Even when I got kicked to the curb. Life knocked my dick in the dirt. I got back up, flipped at the bird. Till I earned the attention I yearned. Not to mention I learned how to turn resentment and hurt to an unquenchable thirst. And in the simplest terms, it's revenge of the nerd in every sense of the word. But all you see is the fame and the millions. You don't see the strength of resilience. How I rack my brain, but it feels as if I'm trying to explain it to children. So a lot of this pain isn't healing. You're escaping it, this anger is spilling. Almost like recreating the feeling of 9/11 when the second plane hit the building. So let them paint me the villain. Some of this just may be a symptom of having way too much income. But when you struggle every day just to get some, now all of this hate is a syndrome. When they can't relate, that stems from money looking like it grows on trees. Yeah, they're green, but those aren't leaves. Suffice to say, with every sacrifice I made, it's like I gave up my life to fame. All the nights that I